It's a graveyard when I open the gates of God! You get a bond!
Hey yo, it's your boy Billiano the Dono, everybody's favorite African Americano. Make sure y'all tune in and subscribe to Gates of the Garden on YouTube, man. Stop playing. Press that bell. Turn the notifications on. Wow. Gates.
No! Gates giving. We here with one of the main events of the night. This is about to be a crazy-ass battle right here. Making his debut on the Gates. Introduce yourself.
Hey man, Raydell Shemaine, Grand Rapids, Michigan, man. Shout out to the family. Tell them over, KD, Mike. Appreciate y'all for pulling up, man. Let's do it. Gates, what up?
What's up? And on the right, introduce yourself.
Floss the Boss from back outside. What up, Gates?
Jersey. Loud shit. Flipped off Cam. It's on Raydell. Let's get it.
Yo.
Philly, what up?
This is my first time on the Gates. This shit giving me chills. You know they been comparing me to Sir. But sue that nigga. Like Cassie did Diddy. And me and you gonna settle this shit with a 30 million. They got Tyrell Reigns, aka Floss the Boss versus. Fuck the introduction, let's get right to this shit. I still think about Boston, Massachusetts, April 15th of 2013, and South Central LA, March 31st of 2019. Two tragic days, separate events, but the parallels in a maze. Both cases seen death by the same race. They both had a hustle on a victory lap and lost their life after that. And since both chain of events, I've been seeking the truth. Cause now I'm about to bomb on Boston, show y'all life is a marathon. But Nipsey should have showed you niggas death is too. Y'all didn't think this through? Y'all didn't think this through? When Drake did this, wrong Floss,
yep,
to X-Ray. That decision was poor. Cause from the entrance, I had an old school tooth rhythm. And stringing me alone, gonna make me pull this shit from the door. I bet now, Floss watch whatever fly out his mouth. Let me paint the scene for you. It's finna get dark. We pulling up inside a Ford. Let your spark, second to wheel. I'm strapped with a stick and a baby. Followed by the expedition. Lewis and Clark, let's get crazy. Pull up, clap at his old lady. The gap, go grind this shit up. The boy lazy, switchblade. Knife in his side, I rib cage. Cut deep to the white meat, he Caucasian. His baby girl cried with hands on a 380. His animated in a movie on Boss Baby, bro shady. But come tell Floss I'm a gat killer. Get loud and get shot in your mouth, that's lip filler. Nine whistle, fucking with me, you a dead nigga. Y'all ever heard the story about the tortoise and the rabbit? Watch how I slow. Let a shell race from a hair trigger. Dead nigga. But blame Dennis, cause once my handpiece hit his crown, he gon' need an assistance. Once Floss body decay, now he losing his feelings. Now if I get the impression your girl running her lips, I'm a molar into dust with this mercury tip. Her bone marrow 6 feet when I bury this bitch. Hear a bow, canal, we getting to the root of this shit. I be sick of this bitch. Now who the fuck told you that you could beat Shemaine? I done really walked up just to snatch a nigga gun and empty his flame. Living in vain, then been around so many fiends. If I see Ty arm, he can shot in vain. We are not the same. Bro, my flow's insane. Can switch tempos and hit his tempo with a bang. Got a penny for your thoughts. Taking a quarter off, and this will come with the jeans and a pocket change. Nigga, Floss a lame. Nigga, Floss a lame. Fucked up is what you got me. Razor blade. Swinging shit like it's hockey. This a $150 and from cheek to cheek. To the nigga looking like Nelly when he look at Ashanti. Probably
fuck that hat.
Cause right now, my nigga trying to see life beyond the cell, but he said that he can't. The nigga tried. Every day, he stare at the ultrasound of his daughter. And somehow, he still can't picture life from the inside. You should have been dying. We'll talk about your mom. Your girl, little child. to my people. It's like trap. I was thinking Willow, Danny, and Jacob Pick. Run in the crib and put Smith and all the bitches. I'm not gonna lie. Your whole fam gonna die. And it's gonna kill me to do it. Chris Benoit, bro, I'm gonna lift my knife.
Right.
And all y'all gonna see the evolution of a nigga when I'm letting it fly. Breast cancer awareness. They gonna know you as Ty. Next time they see you, you gonna be a ribbon in the sky. Then I dump at his guys, getting all of them niggas shot. Tony Hawk, we gonna slide on rail in his whole block. Lift blocks. Then I'm holding a baby with no regard till I get his toothless bitch to push Krishan Rock. Now I gotta thank the gates for giving me shot, cause Ty wasn't part of my original plot. This food I gotta take out, Chinese style. See, I was handed a plate in the form of a box. I'm sincere with a tie. I blew it a lot. Can hit the belly of a beast with the edge of an ox. If a nigga say he never saw a dude that I shot, he lying. On the ground, that's the dude that I shot. I'm pistol whipping his top. Knock him out till he drop. Putting him in the rim sleep like easy. Somebody tell him to stop. Cause you're not that nice. You just gotta know the price of death. If your government across a tombstone, that's how we name a price. I watched a CEO become a fiend. It was a hell of a sight. Walt Disney, in real life, I seen a boss on ice. Nigga, my life was tragic.
Crazy.
The kids was tech savvy, but the parents was addicts. Even thinking back on it, make it post-traumatic. The parents on pills, the kids on iPads. But that's the irony of addiction. They both on tabs. Tell bro I'm spazzing. Don't you get me provoked. Don't you get me provoked. I'm pulling up inside a chicken coop, dumping shells out of a hatchback with some niggas that ain't equally yoke. You think life is a joke? Bro, I couldn't bring none of my niggas inside of this type of place. Cause most of them niggas struggle to adapt in this space. My nigga pistol with a plug inside of a Rolls Royce. He woke up, seen stars, and pulled off in a race. I wanna determine your fate. We had his funeral late like damn. Dreams really come true out of weight. You can never relate. Bam, hit his man in the face.
Jeez.
Next Friday, his dog getting smoke at the gates. This shit ain't over debate. I'm at the lesson to break. The biggest mistake in the garden, looking God in his face. In this game, nigga, you either kill or be killed. It be killing me to watch them try to kill and be killed. Turn up, man.
Yeah. Make some noise.
Open the gates, they hate on my state, they withdrawing. Open the gates, we open the gates to the garden.
Hey, dude, we're out of the round, so I'm Florida, the boss.
Hey, yo. You ever seen a prison nigga take a picture in the yard?
Mm-hmm.
Cause that's where he stay. I mean, you want him to come home, but for now, that's a bed that he actually made. But let's go back to that picture. Cause that's me right now, and y'all might want to capture this tape. All for the simple fact I got a leg up and I'm back at the gates. You got
want a bullet and vibe. I'm from the streets, where old heads taught us shit and we had to share them with.
Go.
But niggas like you, we call tiptoes, cause y'all be barely stepping.
I see what you said.
I got a question. You be out there serving the raw. You ever had a situation where your crackhead uncle wanted to watch your baby cousin?
That shit made me nervous, y'all.
That's a fact.
So one day I popped up on Unc, and he was really watching my baby cousin. Doing a good service, y'all.
Yeah.
Then she left, and I realized why I wanted to watch my baby cousin.
Wow.
Because my baby cousin was the one with all the Gerber jars. He was the one.
No,
he used to whip up in the microwave. I used to see them like.
Speaking of the microwave, before battle rap, that's the only plate I knew.
Oh,
wow.
So when I got the battle rap, I said, with this bread, I can save my crew. Wow. All I gotta do is spit crack to these fiends to get a partnership with Deja Vu.
Wow.
I hate you, Ray.
Okay.
I hate you, Ray. I know I just got done talking about serving crack, but I also serve that dope too. I'm talking more dog food than Rachel, right?
Wow. Wow.
You out here cheering, you the best. Say who, right?
Say who, right?
You ain't even made it to the point where we can rate you, right?
Come on.
If you ain't got a gun, get you a weapon. I remember I first got mine, all I did was stare and rub her hair like, give me a second. Hey bro, I took the ride around and named my gun Carlisa, cause the pen is tested. The 40 on me everywhere I go, I think she interesting.
Hey.
That was
fun. I like it.
And then around and talking him out. To keep it real, you ain't made the crucible, but you was the bitches that he was talking about. My nigga, welcome to the boss desk. Excuse the mess, nigga. I got mad problems with funeral clothes. You don't get it? This is my address.
Make some noise, man.